swings and hits one high and deep down the line and left. He watches it. It is fair. A home run for Chris Nowak. Tavio digs in. Here's the pitch. They run. It's a squeeze play. The bunt in front of the plate. And the run scores. Throw to first. The out made there. But Nowak scores. And a 5-2 lead for the Revs. The squeeze was on. And Octavio executes it. The 1-1. Swinging a line drive into left center field for a hit. Castro being waved around third. Ford overran it. Castro scores. 6-2. The Revs lead it. And Jose Herrera ups the hitting streak to 10 consecutive games. Strikeout 5, and Freddie Thon trying to bunt his way on to start the inning. A fadeaway throw. He got him at first. The 1-2. And a fly ball right center. Should have it. Grimes coming in. He was way deep. He's there waiting, and this baby's over. As the Revs win their fifth in a row here to begin this homestand.